Good morning, it's Captain Brian Corey with this morning's edition of Get Motivated. Let's get this happening. I want to talk to you a little bit about don't compare yourself to other people. The grass will always seem greener. If you look for the grass, it's always going to be greener somewhere else. But hey, plant your own grass, make your own life. Perfect example, I was riding around with one of the comics we had in town a couple months ago. And we're heading to the radio station, so we have a little one-on-one time to talk, and we went out to breakfast afterward. And it was just so funny. We're sitting there talking, comparing each other's lives and our stories. And he was on a major network TV show on a regular basis. He's touring the country every other weekend on tour, doing comedy shows in the limelight. But listening to it, I'm like, man, that would just be the life to have that excitement. That's kind of been a little bit of a vision of mine to be on TV and have that notoriety. And you listen to him talk, and the more I thought, listen, Doug, he's working 18 hours a day. It took 8 days to film an episode of the show. They got to do whatever, their 14 episodes a season. You know, plus he's working on some other movie gigs. He's working on some music gigs. Plus then he's on the road doing comedy every weekend. And I just thought, wow, that is a lot, you know, when you think about it. And so I was telling him about what I do. You know, I'm playing tennis 2 to 3 days a week. I'm doing boat charters 1 to 2 days a week. I've got a comedy club that I'm running, and that's like the club's literally open only 23 hours a week. You know, we got to put a few more hours into the prep and set up and ordering and things like that. But it's still a pretty leisure lifestyle, you know, at what we're doing. And he's like, he actually said out loud, man, I want your life. And I'm sitting there thinking, boy, I'd like to have his life. And then having that comparison, I thought this really hit home that said, you know, but he doesn't know what I truly had behind me in my past. We talked a little bit about that. And I don't know what he came up with and how, you know, he had to work extra hard to get where he's getting and all the endless amounts of hours he put in to get to that point, what he was doing too. So, you know, don't compare your grass. Create your own grass for your neighbor to look at you and make it look better, because you don't know what they've done. They don't know what you've done. And I don't care who you are. You're always looking at somebody else saying, boy, that looks like the life. But they've had a lot of bigger backstory getting to that point in time. And you don't know how hard they work to get there, to have that relaxed lifestyle like we all have, you know, in our own way of doing things. So anyway, don't look at the neighbors. Look at yourself. Make your own plan. Do what you want to do because you want to do it. And don't worry about what other people are thinking or what they're doing. Don't be envious of other people because you don't know what they're giving up to be there. You might have more in your life than they do. So, hey, that's this morning's episode. I hope you get something out of it. If you like it, please share it with a friend. That'd be awesome. I want to touch as many lives as I can and help them out. My inspiration is you making your goals in life. So if you have any questions, you want any help with that, we're going to be starting up some coaching programs here shortly. My website's almost done, and we're going to get some fun going on. I'm Captain Brian with Let's Get Motivated. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.